can white women be good allies to black women, women of color, people who are in this fight for racial equality?
Well, the first way is to listen. You know, I mean, you don't know how to be an ally unless you listen to what's needed, you know. So we just have to always make sure that we're listening at least as much as we talk, right? I mean, that's kind of rule number one. I myself don't think so much about being an ally as I think about my own enlightened self-interest. I do not want to be cordoned off there. You know, I don't want to be deprived of my friends and my, you know, so I suspect that we're probably most reliable when we, you know, are acting in our own self-interest, and I absolutely feel that I am. And we can do simple things, you know, we can just never show up in a photograph if it's only, that is supposed to be representative of the women's movement, if it's only white women, or on a panel, if it's only white women, or, yeah, I mean, sometimes there's a rational reason, I mean, you know, but if it represents the women's movement, you know, then it has to be diverse. And people talk to me about white feminism. I say, are you kidding me? If it's white, it can't be feminism.